NECN's Justin Michael joining us now from New Hampshire, live along Route 28. So what are the roads like right now, Justin?
Al, Stephanie, they're not too good, as a matter of fact. Lots of black ice out right now. Let me walk out here. There's no cars coming. I'm going to walk out here and try not to fall. It is really slick on these roadways right now. And this is a pretty main thoroughfare. You can see just easy sliding on this road. Pretty main thoroughfare through through Salem, New Hampshire, rather, Route 28 is. The side streets are even worse. Pretty bad as people are starting their day today. You can see this fine mist coming down. You use our light as an aid here. This very fine mist that's hitting the surfaces and freezing. Even the grass and the gravel on the side of 28 here is pretty bad. It's pretty slick. We have seen crews out all morning long doing their good work to try to treat these roads, but it's only in the 20s here right now, about 27 degrees, not going to be over the freezing mark until later this morning. So this is going to be a tough go this morning as people head out their doors. I have checked in with local school districts. Right now, no delays. I have to wonder if that's going to change as principal wake up, experience what we have experienced so far this morning, walking out and sliding all over the place. In fact, there goes a truck right now, putting down what they need to put down, salt and gravel, as people are starting their day. So that's a good sign, but still tough go here this morning. Al, Stephanie, what? Into you.
Well, Justin, when the school bus drivers have trouble getting to the buses to drive the kids, that's probably when we'll find out about the delays. Thank you so much. Always nice to see you, Justin.
Massachusetts, they also have the trucks out getting ready for this storm, too.
All right. Let's